Hello everyone, welcome back to Lindsay's Builds. Thought we'd do a little bit on the Ark Royal. I started making some of the planes. I've made a few of them, but I thought I'd keep some back so I could show you. So I'll get the camera down. Switch cameras, by the way. Bear with me. So what I've been doing, I've been making some of the planes. This one here is one of the Fulmars. So I've got this one, trying to keep it in the shot. This one, another one, and some of the Blackburns. So we've made a few this afternoon. Hope you can see that. Light's a bit blinding on it, isn't it? So that's a few made. So I'm gonna build a couple on camera. Let's just move these out of the way. So I shall make one of the Blackburns. And I shall make one of the Fulmars. Hope you're all having a good week. I would have done a YouTube video this afternoon, but the next door neighbours are having some building work done, and the noise was kind of horrendous in my house. So there was no way I could do anything. It was just too noisy. I'm not sure whether you can see. Give it a good clean up. Just tiny little things these are. These are 1/350 scale, as you know. Off the screw gates. I'm not too sure how this is going to turn out. Get used to the webcams now. Just trying to keep everything in shot. It'll only be a short video because I should probably just build these two planes. And then I should be back again tomorrow to do some work on the actual aircraft carrier itself. But I thought I'd just make this video. The back wheel's just come off that. I don't even see where it's gone. It's that tiny. So a bit of temper extra thin on here. Isn't it amazing, eh? You go all afternoon building them planes, everything goes perfect. Come to do a video, everything goes wrong. Not too sure whether this camera's focusing properly. Should first thing find out when I play it back. Hold that for a second. Holding it while it's time here extra thin set in a little bit. On that front wings on. Go that way around. there was music in the background, couldn't I? I think I'll have to do that in the next music, next video. So, clean this bit up. It's so tiny. Green bomb. Sit straight. Excuse me for a minute if my hands are in the way. Make sure it's straight. So I'll put the undercarriage on now. These are very, very delicate. Really, really tiny, look. That's the wheels, each side of that, if you can see it. A bit out of focus. I think the whole camera's out of focus, actually. I'm not sure. Right. Just hope these wheels don't go flicking into the abyss. Yeah, that one's just did. So I'm going to pause the camera because I need to find it. Actually, I'll put that one to one side. That wheel's there somewhere. Oh no, it's not. It is there. It didn't go on the floor. That's a bit of luck. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to use my finger so you won't see me putting it on. But they are too tiny for the tweezers because they just flick into the abyss. No, I don't want to lose them. I'll just give it a minute. I think these are the most awkward part of the build, I think, is building these. back wing. Saw that out a bit. Get the other way off. I can pick it up. What we've got to do now is put the propeller on. I shall need a pair of these so I can hold this. Get the propeller hooked through. So that's that one made, and that one is one of the Blackburns. So that's that one made. The wheels are nice and straight. So I should put that over there to dry. Now we shall do a full mount. Probably only got time to do this one. gonna have to learn to start. I know I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I said I'm gonna have to learn to start editing, I think, so I can get a lot more in the video. As long as I don't edit it too much. Like I said before, I will start to introducing some live feeds. So if anybody wants to follow those, you can do. Fingers and thumbs here today. Very much. Doing things backwards. Come again. No, it is when you're having one of those kind of rubbish days. We're there for a second, just as it bonds a bit. Let's go that to bomb. What's that bomb? Need a point. Use a test fit. sure it fits. Yeah. The shop, don't I? That for a few seconds. That front's not quite bonding properly. I'll say I should be back tomorrow. We should be doing some photo etch railings tomorrow. Wings. Let's fit first. Fits. Anyway. One that one on that one. Test fit the other side. Too long. Just gonna have to wait for that to dry. Aileron. I should do, I should just put this propeller on and then I shall stick the undercarriage wheels on off camera because those rear wings are still quite wet and I don't want this video to run any longer than it needs to. So yeah, that's basically it for this session. As time's getting on now, it's gone over half an hour already. So we've done these two. Let's get them in camera. Yeah, so we've done these two, a Blackburn and a Fulmar. Camera don't seem to want to focus properly. But these that they are tiny, tiny little planes. So I'm going to switch back to the main camera. So anyway, that's this little session over and done with. As I say, I've been quite busy building these planes all afternoon. So I thought I'd show you a couple of the other two. I have got some more to build yet, and these will be the swordfish. I've got two packets of these to build. So, but like I say, I'll be back tomorrow. I should be doing some photo etch railings on the actual hull. I'll have to try and position my camera, but you'll have to be patient with me because this is all a complete new setup. I'm working off now off a laptop and a webcam. So it's just a matter of trying to sort things out. But anyway, I hope you keep following my channel. I'm much obliged to all the subscribers that I have got. And keep liking and subscribing. And if you come across my channel and you like what you see, please subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.